Hello, guitaristas! My name is Adina, and you are watching the Spanish Guitar Hub. And today we are going to learn the chords for Tico-Tico. And after this lesson, you can learn something like this. The tab for Tico-Tico is actually available in my book Songs for Spanish and Classical Guitar. You can get the book on the link under this video. At first, I just would like to say what kind of techniques I used to play this song, but you can use any techniques that you want, but because I made like a Spanish guitar version, I made it with rumba, but the chords will work with any kind of version that you do because the chords are always the same. So the rumba is in 4-4 or 8, and it is hit, index finger up, index finger down, while your hand turns, and then thumb up. So. And I made it a little bit more interesting on a way that I added another 4 at the beginning of the rumba, so it will become 8, and it will be a golpe, which means that you add the hit with your ring finger and you go down with the thumb. And this will be 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, all the fingers down, thumb up. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The song has actually a structure, and it has an A part, B part, and C part. And after you can decide which order you put it together with, and some people have different structures for the song. And I'm going to show you the chords in the separate parts. I will start with the A part. In the A part, we have one chord progression which kind of repeats, but in the second time we have a different ending. I'm going to tell you these chords, and the chords will also show up here. We start with A minor, A minor, E7, E7, A minor, D minor, A minor, B7, E7. And then we repeat the part, but we will add some different chords in the end. So it will be again A minor, E7, E7, A minor, D minor, A minor, E7, and A minor. Now we arrived to part B, and in part B we actually have a 4 chord structure or 4 bar structure, and we are going to repeat this 3 times, but on the 3rd time we will change the ending and we will add some different chords. And this will be C, G7, G7, C, and we repeat. G7, G7, C, and again, C, G7, G7, C, and here we add a little sound effect to the C, because we add the little finger to make like a C7, so it will be a C to C7, and we have F. And in the next part, we need to change chords within the bar, so we need to change the rumba, we are not playing it, because they will be quick changes. And the quick changes will be C to A7, D to G. And finally, we have a C for a full bar. And we arrive to the last section of the song, and this will be the C section. And in the C section will be different chords again, and these chords will be A, 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 E7, 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 to A, and A, and A. So this will be an F sharp major to a B minor, and here I'm changing the strumming, so I add a little bit of variety. It's not so boring this way. And I add flamenco triplets. It will be these two fingers down, so middle and ring, and thumb down and thumb up. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. And then B minor, 1, 2, 3. And in the next part, I just add some hits on the chords, so it's a little break, so it makes it a little bit more interesting again with the strumming. And this will be D major, A major, E7, Now let's put all of this together, and I made a video for you, and you can see the chord charts where I play through the A, B, and C section. If you haven't seen the cover of this song, you can go to this video and you can check out my version. And if you enjoyed this lesson, please hit the like button or subscribe for more videos like this, because I'm uploading new guitar videos every Sunday. So see you guys next Sunday with another guitar video.